already made it. Don't eat it. Rub a little on your teeth.
What's in here?
A drop of peppermint oil. I've got enough for a 40-tube of toothpaste here.
Rar, wait until we tell the kids at school. Carter, this.
I added them to 76 aluminum tubes. How much am I bid? Winner takes the lot.
How much is it gross? I can't remember. Let's see. 50 dozen is 600, and that's already a lot. Excuse me, ma'am. Can I just bid on a couple of dozen?
The bid is for the whole lot. Who'll bid 5 cents?
5 cents.
6 cents.
6 cents for the lady.
7 cents.
Eight. We really need those tubes.
Anyone for 9?
10.
I give up. Me too. Sold to the lady for 10 cents gross.
Oh, well, I guess we'll use up 600 tubes.
600 if you choose up 7,200 tubes.
7,200? I forgot that it grows to the dozen. 12 times 12 times 50 is what I got.
Isn't there some kind of machine to fill in the tubes?
What about the place, though? All these tubes came from. Let's see, if there's a name on the box, Happy Lips Lotion Company. I'm going to Happy Lips Lotion Company to check it out.
Can I help you?
No, thank you. I'm just looking.
How?
For a machine. I have a friend who needs a certain type of machine for filling toothpaste tubes.
Did you say toothpaste tubes?
Like this.
Oh, sure, that's another one. I'm moving around it.
Are you in the toothpaste business?
No, I was a mechanic for the Happy Little Lotion Company. Is your friend in the toothpaste business?
Yes, is there a tube filling machine still in there?
Is there? It's the most beautiful piece of machinery you've ever saw.
I say we need about $15,000.
Well, where do we get that? Just walk into a bank and ask for it?
Why not? Isn't that what other business people do?
I'll just go down to everybody's family bank and borrow the money.
Why not? You can don't make cheap. We make it as cheap as possible, so we don't have to charge you very much. That's why toothpaste comes in a plain cardboard box. All